As you all know, our government has condemned vicious attacks that occurred during the vacation period, and obviously we want to extend our condolences to everybody in the Coptic community on the outrages that occurred in Alexandria. We urge Egyptians of all faiths to work together and to end sectarian violence, to close ranks, and to confront terrorists. Here and abroad, this government stands firmly against hateful ideologies and extremists. Our government does not permit. We are ever vigilant against domestic terrorism. There are real threats, as you know, to Coptic Christians around the world, including here in Canada. The RCMP continue to work with the community to protect people. And I just wanted to be made clear by my presence here today that our government and all Canadian people stand in solidarity with the Coptic community at this time. So thank you, Father.